the executive vice president, Mr. Dennis Denyer, Afreximbank executives here present, members of the media, my colleague Seymo. It is an honor to be part of this occasion where we witnessed the signing of a $14 million facility for CABS. Let me acknowledge that this amount borders very well with the strategy being pursued by CABS, which is to support the key growth sectors of the economy, which are agriculture, mining, tourism, and manufacturing. Therefore, the facility will go a long way in facilitating the growth of our economy. With this, we want to express our very sincere appreciation to you, Mr. Denyer, and your team at Afreximbank for the support, not only on this particular facility, but for other facilities. We look forward to your continued support, and once again, thank you very much.